Captain James Samuel's full-time job was to save lives as a Kansas City, Missouri firefighter. The U.S. attorney says his side job was selling guns to felons, some of which he knew would be used to kill people.
Cameras are not allowed inside the federal courthouse where 52-year-old James Samuels appeared before a judge to answer to charges stemming from years of alleged illegal firearm activity. The affidavit unsealed at Samuels' arraignment paints a shocking picture of what prompted these charges. Samuels allegedly bought 77 firearms and sold 47 of them to third parties. He is alleged to have used a straw purchaser to get the guns into the hands of felons. Samuels would sell the guns to who was listed in court documents as co-conspirator one, who would transfer the gun to the felon and later report that gun stolen or lost. Now, this was nothing new. Law enforcement officials say Samuels has been doing this for years. Many of these guns were used to commit crimes, even murder. The affidavit describes 8 such transactions, the first 2 pistols sold in April of 2016. In 2016, court records state that a gun purchased by Samuels and transferred to the co-conspirator was the gun used to shoot and kill Alvino Crawford. 18-year-old Devon Davis was charged with first-degree murder and armed criminal action in Crawford's death. In September of 2018, Samuels sold this AR-15 rifle, an AR-15 pistol and ammunition to a confidential informant whom he knew was a convicted felon. The confidential informant told Samuels he was going to use the firearms to shoot 4 people later that day. The confidential informant, who claimed he was getting revenge after being attacked, also told Samuels he was going to burn down a residence and asked for his expertise as a firefighter. Samuels allegedly offered several suggestions about how to commit arson without being detected. A month later, Samuels was arrested during an ATF sting where Samuels allegedly sold a .38 caliber revolver to a confidential informant who he knew to be a felon, through an undercover federal agent posing as the straw buyer. ATF Special Agent in Charge George Lauder issued this statement. At the center of ATF's mission of reducing firearms-related violence is investigating and bringing to justice those supplying firearms to the violent criminal element of our communities. Stopping this flow of firearms will continue to be our focus as we work to make our neighborhoods safer places to live.
Samuels is in custody of the U.S. Marshals. He will be able to request bond at his next hearing, October 11th. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.